Okay.
You don't like nature.
Horse and natural.
The trees, the countryside.
They bore me. Carl Wiesner took us through a trip through Germany, showing us all the hills and the hills and the greenness. I started nodding off. Shit, one time I was giving a poetry reading up in Oregon or Washington somewhere. Some guy was driving us. After the reading where I'm supposed to rape an English teacher, a female teacher, the time I got there was so dulled I couldn't even get my dick up. Trees, greenness. It's okay, but I mean it can finally be deadening. It's just like a green trees, green trees, green trees, green trees. Okay. All right. What are you going to do with it? Give me the cities. Give me smog. I like what the kid told me in Paris. The king of the what? The king of the punks? Yeah. He said, people complain about smog. I love it. He zipped up and down. And you know, there is a way of loving smog. It's not a non-truth. It feels good. You walk out and you go, you're part of it. Shit, you're walking through smog. You live through smog. You love the buildings. You love the inflation. There are creatures who adjust to conditions. There will be smog people, inflation people. The higher the price. You're going to go into a place someday and you're going to, the waitress will say, well, it's $365 for a leg sandwich of mutton. And you say, is that all? I'm going to pay you $565. And here's a $365 tip. These are the people that are going to survive, don't you see? They're ready for inflation. They're ready for smog. They love it. What's the difference? It's only mental. Go with it. Here, have a $500 tip. No, it's okay.
This morning it seemed to me that every night turned out to be a little bit more like Bukowski. And yeah, I know it's a pretty good ring, but God, who'd want to be? God, who'd want to be such an asshole? God, who'd want to be? God, who'd want to be such an asshole? Edge in the room, the crowd screams, sacrifice, deliver. If God takes life, he's an Indian giver. So tell me now what you'll tell me never. Who would wanna be? Who would wanna be such a control freak? Well, who would wanna be? Who would wanna be such a control freak? You want from me, you deserve it all. 9 times out of 10, our hearts just get dissolved. Well, I want a better place, or just a better way to fall. But 1 time out of 10, everything goes perfect for us all. Well, I want a better place, or just a better way to fall. Here we go. If God controls the land and disease, he keeps a watchful eye on me. If he's really so damn mad, well, my problem is I can't see, well, who would want to be? Who would want to be such a control freak? Well, who would want to be? Who would want to be such a control freak? Talking in circles that day. When you get to the point, make sure that I'm still